So good morning. Today is Thursday, March the 7th, 2024. The time is 9:31 a.m. My name is Derek Hollingsworth. This is the first of two proposed or th two public hearings regarding proposed rule changes around 19 TAC, section 120.1601 et al. Appreciate everybody joining us this morning. Currently, there are no participants signed up to give testimony this morning. So we will wait approximately 10 minutes to see if anyone else shows up who wants to give testimony. After that, if nobody wants to provide any testimony, we'll go ahead and close down today's hearing. And I'll remind everybody that there will be a second hearing tomorrow at the same time. Okay, by my watch, 10 minutes have elapsed. No one else has arrived to provide testimony. So at this time, I'm going to officially close today's public hearing. Thank you very much, everyone, for joining us today. As a reminder, there will be a second public hearing regarding these proposed rule changes tomorrow, March the 8th at 9:30. Everybody have a great day. Thank you.